Your money will never do better than what your mindset will allow. Maybe your budget is out of whack. This year, we're gonna try something hopefully fun.
You'll win a year of financial and investing coaching from yours truly.
We are here to help people save, earn more, invest. The way that we manage our money influences every aspect of our lives, and yet no one ever formally teaches it to us.
I'm Lindsay. I've been living paycheck to paycheck. I'm trying to break out of this cycle.
I thought football was the only way to make money and make a lot of it. I ended up getting released. My world came crashing down. That made me take a step back and open my eyes up to my money.
We are earning a lot for the first time. We're also spending a lot.
You're spending $1,200 a month on groceries. That is banquet level spending.
I'm living the fear that if my car were to break down, I don't know how we would buy another one.
How much did you splurge on couple chains, couple earrings, a couple watches?
60.
Right now, if you would have put $60,000 into the S&P 500, would be $112,000.
Mm. Spending less is the quick and easy solution, but there's a limit to how much you can frugal down. There's no limit to how much you can make.
I'm getting a raise at work.
You're getting on the other side of, I like to call it post-traumatic broke syndrome. Sis, you know I've been
there. That is exactly what I'm feeling.
I feel like the definition of money has shifted.
The money is to help create the life that you really desire, and that is your reward for taking care of it.
It doesn't feel like this is something that's insurmountable anymore. I'm ready to like do this work. I'm ready to get to the point of financial wholeness.